so that I'm not feeling too stuck on it. I never like liked school, so it's never been top of my priority list, but I've always been like,